He is German. Former parachutist, he served on all fronts.
Okay, we are complete.
His experience in the field makes him one of the most respected instructors of the Legion.
Now sit. Sir, sit.
Legionaries will soon be fixed on the sense of discipline of their new leader.
Stop sleeping, stop sleeping. It's been 1 minute that you were in the bus and you're already sleeping. The next to sleep will get down. He will walk the corporal. He loves to walk. We go gradually. Nogent Fort is over as well as Aubagne. Here, we are really strict. In the army, we give orders, we don't pamper. Good. Everyone up. Assemble outside.
From now on, rules will totally change.
Quickly.
New rules, but also new places. Future legionaries take their quarters a few kilometers to Castelnaudary. In a farm renovated by the army. In the countryside from the rest of the world, they have 1 month to comply with the Legion's strict code.
You have 4 minutes to collect your cups. All right, let's go.
Under the orders of Sergeant Oleg, volunteers perform each task requested, no matter how small it is. Like here, getting your cup from your luggage. As soon as they arrive, they are under constant pressure. Each of their actions are scrupulously checked and evaluated by the instructors.
All right, everyone, stand side by side and go down. Follow my lead. One, two, repeat after me.
From now on, orders follow suit without any particular reason. Here, no more time to ask the slightest question. You have to obey blindly. The recruits discover their new world without further ado. Silently towards the dormitories, a barrack for 16 men.
Okay, move.
A little space for each, to be arranged with utmost rigor. Volunteers have exactly 5 minutes, to be set according to the rules.
Who owns this wardrobe? Who owns this wardrobe here? This, it is the little details. Do you see the difference?
Juan Antonio is Chilean. Highly motivated by his new life, he'll do anything to be a legionary.
It's part of the job. You have to know how to work under pressure and more so here. Because the Legion is a troop of elite. You have to work under pressure every time and have to do it well. It's part of the training. You have two options. You take all of this as a punishment or you take it like a training. However, for me, I like it.
For me, it's good.
Quickly, Juan Antonio, who was a bank employee, stands out.
Are you helping your mate out? That's great. This is cohesion. Look over there. There's a difference, right?
Yes, sir.
What's behind here? Fold your jacket properly.
Cyril is French. At 30, he wants to achieve his dream to enter the Legion.
I was a firefighter, but it is not the same thing. Here is much faster, much smaller, and much more squared.
A new adventure, a radical change of life.
You have to abandon family, friends, or former job. It is not easy, but I did it, and I do not regret it.
Cyril has an advantage over the other future legionaries. He is one of the only Francophones of the batch.
Mate, introduce yourself.
No, I do not understand.
Introduce yourself.
For most, not speaking French well becomes a daily problem. A problem for Wesley, the American. Like all the others, from now on, orders will be given in French.
I showed you how to make up a wardrobe. Every day I will check. Every day. I will check. I will do a check every morning. It must be this way. Understood or not?
Yes, sir.